discouraged and think my works in vain. But then the Holy Spirit revives my soul again. Don't ever